Good morning, Aces. It's a wonderful morning. And we're gonna try to get started here. Good morning, Quantum Night Owl. How are we doing this morning? It's a wonderful day, isn't it? Last left off, I was working on getting this all working on one lever. I'll figure it out, like I said. The lever might have to move in. Might be a tiny hallway. so lever is there. And I can have those gone. Until then, I need to be able to get up and down. So, yeah, it looks like a good place to make down and up movement. We'll need glass, I think. I did not bring any. We will need glass, and we can make it work. And we need an enchanter. These are things we need. And then I get to figure out how to make all of this work. Let's get some glass and let's make an enchanter. Let's get this thing finished. That's my goal. That's my only goal today. So, let's see what we can get done, right? I do have a bit of a headache again this time of year. Really sucks. But we're gonna roll. We're gonna get it done. For an enchanter. You believe that? A couple diamonds and a book. Okay. I think I can do that. Oh, it takes 4 obsidian. I'm shy in obsidian. My bad. And luckily, I don't think we need any of those anymore. The enchanter. I'm not going to put it in until I'm about done, because otherwise it'll just get in the way. And we did not grab the glass. Glass. For vertical transportation up signal. day is probably going to be a quiet day. But I will get the music going. Oh my god, I am just getting really good at this. Oh, I need wings so bad. I need to start flying off the top of this tower to go back to get stuff. We're on a roll this morning. That should be more than enough. So I'm on TikTok now. You can find the link below. And I got some coding tutorials up. And by coding tutorials, I mean dad jokes. 'Cause they're not coding tutorials. that should do it. Only one way to find out is to fall in a hole. Dang it. What happened? They pulled, but they left the bookshelves. Who knows what happened? I do. I know what happened. Guess who needs honey blocks? This guy. Alright, I got plenty of bookshelves, so who cares about this? Alright, so the problem was, slime blocks stick to slime blocks, and it pulled the top set down. Honey blocks stick, but don't stick to slime blocks, and vice versa. So, we're going to go collect honey. We need a few things for, and primarily we need glass bottles. Why did I only get must have dropped? I don't care. All right. There's a distinct possibility that I'm gonna get swooped by phantoms. Alright, so honey. Honeybee. These actually are supposed to be full hives. So let's go see if we can find a happy home for them. Oh, yeah. Kind of forgot about that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to find a happy home for these hives, because I need to find a final home for the hives. Because it's where I'm going to plant flowers. So we're going to find the home for the hives. Then we're going to immediately put the campfires up under the hives. We're going to find a way to work that, actually. We're going to find a way to, let's see if we can find a way to bedrock work that to where the bees, where I can keep the fires and the bees docile, but without hurting the bees, because, you know what? We may have to play a little bit. So let's find, I got trapdoors somewhere, don't I? Yes, I do. So, curiosity. Does anyone know if when I open a trapdoor, the campfire will continue to flow out of it? Like the smoke, sorry. Pop quiz. So what we do is we find a hole, or we make a hole. Ooh. Oh, dang my boots. They sure are a hazard. Okay, so if I wanted to say put a beehive right about here. That could be a problem. Campfire. Trapdoor. Open trapdoor. Close trapdoor. Well, the smoke's still coming up out of the trapdoor, so that's a good sign. So now we just need something to hang the beehive on. So let's hang this beehive on something fancy. Oh, really? Just because of that? Even if it's open? Yeah, that's probably what's gonna happen. I've heard tell that that can be the case. Can I burn? Oh, good, no. But also, I've got myself stuck. All right, so there is the option of just leave it there, cover it, and when you need it, uncover it. I've seen in Java you can use carpet, but it doesn't work in Bedrock, so. Was beautiful timing. No, I think you're right. So my thought is to do this and just remove said problem block whenever you need bees. Which creates a whole nother problem, so let's not do that today. We'll figure that out at some point. But now I don't have enough campfires for all the bees. I wanted to hang the bees on this, I think. Except thank you for your. Oh, okay, that's the front. Okay. I'm cool with that. I'd rather it be this way, I think. I just need to get the flowers. Beehives drop honey. And glass bottles. Don't care how it looks, I'll be honest with you. I wanted the bees in this area. I wanted to be able to put campfires under him. And I may still do a trapdoor. I may put the campfire or the trapdoor and then just delete, you know, axe off the trapdoor every time I need it. For now, until I come up with something. Alright, we got bees. I'm covered in bees. Alright, hopefully that chills the bees and they don't freak out before I get back. Because it's nighttime. I meant to bring the glass bottles with me, and I did not do that. No, I don't want to anger my bees, so I'm not going to give that a try. I'm going to be honest with you. I want to know that it works. I really don't want to anger my bees. I knew it. I called it. Come here, you. Come on. Come on, you want to go? Let's do this. Swoop. You won't because the sun's coming up, will you? Come on. Come on. Come on, I'm right here. Clever girl. There's the sun. All right. Not so clever after all. Glass. I have some bottles. I'll make some. Whoa, wait a minute. Now I'm lost. I better be sure. Is it the honey or is it the combs? Oh, it is the honey. Okay. All right, I need 9, it takes 4, I think I have enough, people. Don't wake up, bees. Don't wake up. I haven't even planted flowers. No, don't wake up. No, bees. No, oh crap, let's skip the stairs. Right. I thought you can get like multiple bottles out of one of these. I guess not. Oh, this is gonna take a while, isn't it? Hi, bee. I gotta find a way to be able to keep these campfires, because this is gonna get costly. Right? Put it on the, oh, there it is. Like, I was trying to put it on the bottom of it. I can always hack that down later. Not a big deal. But at least I don't lose my campfire. Why did I do that? That's me. Thank you. I just don't want to rebreed my bees right now. I mean, I could always sink it and hope that the bees just don't fly down there, but I've seen bees do silly things. Get lost, sheep. So just to reiterate, I'm trying to not remove my campfires because they can get costly, but I need to go get flowers because my poor bees are not going to be able to make more honey for me, which is not going to work out in my favor in the slightest. But luckily, we have some flowers saved up. For just such an occasion. Because I only have enough for... Dang, I'm shy. Did I not bring any poppies? Bummer. Okay. A few more campfires. Have to replace three as well, so we'll make four. Plant some flowers for my bees. Look at him, it's glorious. Flowers for the bees. Let the bees do the thing. Get this last one so I can at least have four. Wrong way. So let's try again. We'll only move the three, but let's try again. I just want to make sure that this doesn't fail me. I'm pretty sure it won't, but you got to be sure, right? This is redstone we're talking about. So let's just do these three. Huzzah. Now I just need six more. So while the bees are doing their thing, I ran out of wood. That's what happened. While the bees were doing their thing, I ran out of wood because I was making sticks. I am literally on a roll today. And I still haven't slept, so here come the phantoms. daycare or something. You know, the other night there wasn't all these guys out here. Oh, I hear the phantoms. Where's the wood? Oh, yeah, that's right. Are you kidding? Am I about out? No, I'm not out. All right, let's fight, Phantom. That was slow. Fight me now. What the heck? Okay. Not bad. Come at me, Phantom Bros. Alright, apparently the Phantom stopped wanting to fight after a couple hits, so let's get back to building this enchantment room. I almost feel like I want to surround this in bookshelves. Would you surround this? I'm thinking of surrounding some bookshelves. I don't know if I have enough bookshelves anyway. I put them back, but I don't know if I had enough. I think we're close enough to put the enchanter in. I don't know what we're going to do about light, but we will do something about light. I don't care if you come in here and see the redstone once you're in here, because you're not normally going to. You're just going to go. I don't care. I'll put this and this, but that's it. Yeah, that'll work. Once I get the rest of my honey blocks. Looks like I can actually, yeah. Not that piece. This side, I can't do that. But that's okay. Yeah, I think that works. I don't know about you. So alright, so we let the bees do their thing. We hope to heck that they didn't get struck by lightning. Oh, geez. That sounds exciting. Imagine getting all the boys ready for their pictures is, well, I remember getting ready for pictures myself. So, main goal was to finish the enchanter. I'd say we're about finished. Need the honey. You didn't see that. Alright, so bees collect honey or pollen, nectar, and eventually becomes honey. And it's gonna take a while. It's definitely gonna take a while. Should have been harvesting this for a while. Oh yeah. I hear a lot of complaints already. I don't like it buttoned all the way up. This is scratchy. I happen to know this is a short stream, and that's okay. It's Wednesday. I need to come up with something else to do during my streams, even if it's just in Minecraft, something else in here. I also need to start thinking about my editing and that kind of thing. The graphics I'm pretty happy with in this Twitch page. I'm gonna try to transfer some of those over to YouTube somehow. I don't know. I might put some somewhere, you know, like my big banner or something. Make one that looks similar. But I'm pretty happy with that. I need to think about other games that I'm going to be up to playing. Probably not today. Throwback Thursday is tomorrow. There's no morning Minecraft, but there will be a Throwback Thursday stream at some point. Still playing Fable. Making progress. So if you want to watch Fable, you can tune into that. And I got a headache. I'm going to call this stream early. I know it's a short one, but I can't. I just can't keep going today. Quantum, good luck with those pictures. I know getting boys to stay dressed up is a pain in the butt from having them and from being one. You know the same. So I feel ya. And I hope it goes smooth and not too chaotically. So thank you for coming to the stream regularly. Thank you. And hope to keep seeing you here. I don't know where I'm going with this build from this point. I'm not the interior designer. That's my wife. She's kind of, well, I'm kind of relegating that to her because I've done so much of the outer build. So she knows. She's listening. Hi. Yeah, thank you. I don't know what's going on. Yesterday I felt great. I really knocked out a bunch of the images for the page. And then today, again, I feel kind of crappy, so I'm gonna, I don't know, maybe get to bed at a decent time tomorrow night, or maybe I'll do a late night, who knows. We'll see how it goes. I gotta work some stuff out on how I'm gonna stream and when I'm gonna stream. The morning show is just because I don't really have other time to stream. This is a good, fairly quiet time, so that's why I do it. But if I can get more afternoon long-term streams, less days but more long-term streaming would be great. I'd love to do that and work on editing some stuff down for, you know, enjoyable entertainment. Not that I'm that enjoyably entertaining, but I like to keep it chill, so maybe somebody can enjoy that. If anybody has any ideas, I have a suggestion box. I had a suggestion box. I think I got rid of that. But just shoot me a message. It doesn't matter. I'm on Twitter. Shoot me a message on Twitter. Shoot me a message on Facebook. I'm on Facebook. Jump in my Discord. Shoot me a message on Discord. There's a link in the description below. If you're watching this later, join me. Follow me for more chill, except for those lightning strikes, streams. And, see you next time. Thanks for joining me, Aces.